hello, right here in this video, we want to solve for the forward difference of cosine of x. And here we go. We just go ahead and add h to where x is, and we just subtract the original function from that. And we're going to have cosine of, let me start like this, alright? Okay, so you're going to have cosine of, well, we just have a, and in place of a, we just add h to that, like this, and we subtract original function from it, right? Which is not just f of x. F of x here is said to be cosine of x, the original function. Okay, so like this, we have written it out. But we need to do some computations, alright? Now, we're still going to make use of, like we did in the sine, forward difference of sine function. We're still going to make use of the sum product identity, where we have that when we implement cosine of an angle A minus cosine of another angle B, okay, we just have it to be the same thing as negative 2 times sine of the sum of the two angles, A plus B, you divide it by 2, right? The sum of the two angles, then you just divide it by 2, and you multiply with the sine of the difference of the two angles, where the first one comes first, divided by 2 as well. So this is the same thing as this. So we're just going to apply that in right here, and we're going to solve this, right? So if you notice, we're having A and B. So from here, we can observe that the whole of this is going to be the A. It's going to take the place of the A, and this right here is going to take the place of the B. Okay, so let me just write that out. We have that A is equals to X plus H. I just multiplied A throughout in the bracket. So B is going to become A times X. Okay, so this is what we're going to apply right here. I'm just going to have negative 2 times sine of A plus B, that is just this plus this, and this is just A. That will become AX plus AH plus AX, right? And we divide everything there by 2, and we just multiply with sine of, again, A minus B. So the whole of this minus B. You know, this and this will cancel, we'll be left with just AH. And we remember to divide it by 2. Okay, so on this part, we can just do some simplifications. And we're going to have negative 2 times sine of this and this, just 2 of that. So we have 2AX plus AH. And we divide it by 2, we multiply by sine of AH over 2. Like this. Here we can just go ahead and simplify this further. And take this A out at the same time, we're just gonna have A like this. I'm just writing out the angle first. So we're gonna have A of that, it's just X plus H over 2, like that, right? You know, with these two and these two cancels, the 2 in the denominator of this A is still here. We factor out the A, and we are left with this. So this is just the sine of this multiplied by the sine of AH over 2. So like this, we are done with the forward difference of cosine of x. Okay, thanks for watching this video.